Mary grows a child without the help of a man. Joseph gets upset because he doesn't understand yet. Angel comes to Joseph in a powerful dream, says, God did this and you're part of his scheme. Joseph comes to Mary with his hat in his hand. Says, please forgive me, I thought you'd been with another man. She says, what if I had been, but I wasn't anyway. And guess what, I felt the baby kick today. Like a stone on the surface of a still river, driving the ripples on forever. Redemption rips through the surface of time and the cry of the tiny babe. The child is born in the fullness of time. Three wise astrologers take note of the signs. Come to pay their respects to a fragile little king. Get pretty close to wrecking everything. Cause the governing body of the Holy Land is that of Herod, a paranoid man, who when he hears there's a baby born king of the Jews, sends death squads to kill all male children under two. Same right angel wants the parents in a dream, and they head out the border and they get away clean. Like a stone on the surface of a still river, driving the ripples on forever. Redemption rips through the surface of time and the cry of a tiny babe. There are others who know about this miracle birth. The humblest of people catch a glimpse of their worth. For it isn't to the palace that the Christ child comes, but to shepherds and street people, to hookers and bums. And the message is clear, if your God is to hear, is given for your guilt and your fear. It's a Christmas gift that you don't have to buy. There's a future shining in a baby's eyes. Like a storm on the surface. river, driving the ripples. I'm forever. Redemption rips through the surface of time and the cry of a tiny babe. Like a stone on the surface of a still river, driving the ripples. I'm forever. Redemption rips through the surface of time.